spaced himself, took the dribble to the corner. Now he had a rebound. If he didn't make it, he had somebody to convert for.
This could be a key stretch of the game. The final 3 minutes plus as Michigan State tries to inch closer. Another lob. Bounced right to the basket by Jamison off the feed from Kona.
And Okalacha with an assist. Same play. You can't get flat enough to take it away.